This or Conan Exiles? For solo player, I'd say this. Conan Exiles is more like a kind of a rust thing, you know? What does Fender's Blessing do? I think it gives like more damage with the hand-to-hand weapon that I'm not using. Damn, dude, this treasure room didn't have a single treasure chest in it. That face. I just realized something. Did I leave my portal up at that last area? I think I did. Balls. At least it's fun. Oh, we chillin', Lit fam. We chillin'. Super chillin'. I leave the stove on? Probably. Yes. Enough destroying that pick. Already went up there. Oh, another treasure room. Come on, iron. No! I specifically said, come on, iron! No! Iron! Yeah. Get the ruby behind it, you jerk. Could have bone too strong. Aquarian, how much did you miss? Oh, nothing. Just getting iron tonight. just chillsin', bro. I think this is where we put it. We gotta do that one, that one, that one, and then we'll head out. Hopefully we'll have a full haul by the time we're done. Go ahead and see if we can... We might be able to finish some more in here. Maybe, baby. Thank you so much, buddy. Bongos to you. Bongos to you. Alright, so we're gonna leave this here. And we're gonna run back. I don't think it was the last one, right? It was the one before it. Freaking wetness. Right there. Do you become a mage? I am absolutely gonna try magic. Yep. Just reached Mistlands like 2 hours ago and I'm so confused, I'm legit lost. Yep, welcome to Mistlands. If you're lost and have no idea what you're doing, scared and getting your ass beat, you're doing it right. Welcome to Mistlands. There's a way to get in here without picking up the seeds every time. Blood clot and royal jelly. honey, blood clot, and royal jelly. England's engineer on it. Wolfen, no, I have not made any of the magic stuff yet. Turn down for sleep, yeah, buddy. Oh, I had a bunch earlier. I had like 9 chickens earlier. But I had to, I'm still figuring out and fine tuning a lot of this stuff. Oh my god, I love that so much. Ah! Love it. Cape is also a glider. The cape gives featherfall. Yep. Did we finish the crypt we're at now? I think we did, right? Yeah, we did. Oh no. Wait, time out. Just remember something. Didn't I drop like 19 iron? Yes, I did. Great. Uh-oh. This is one we haven't done yet, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, is it? Oh, this is another one. Cool. Hit both of those on the way out. Watch any of the new PoE League announcement? No, but I had people in chat kind of like feeding me info as it came in. Sounds pretty cool. Kind of like a roguelite kind of thing with buffs. I'm down, dude. Sounds like it could be interesting. Can we see another one over there? Maybe? But I think it was that structure. Okay, I guess not. Let's go this way. There's one. Freaking leeches, man. Freaking leeches. I'm not gonna risk that biscuit. My biscuit is too big to be risked right now. Yeah. You build a gate at this cart? You can build a gate anywhere, bud. Hey, Xana. Hey, Suzu. Hey, Jeff. There we go. Give me something good. There we go. Let me make sure we get the iron. Hey, Oni King. The iron! Oh. Rude. I blame Exeter. There's a lot of people in there. has not been a good source of iron. And that makes me angry. Wait, what? Oh. There we go. Eh, still not that good. Still angry. Z-value hitboxes. How I love the... Ooh. I really don't know why this game has such a hard time with it. It does everything else so well. And then it comes to those, and it's the butt. The butt. Flashlight needed? Yeah. Have you done a good ore pop this run? We tried to do a copper, but it didn't work out very well, actually. We've gotten some good rocks, and of course, silver is super easy. We got some great silver pops, but we are probably going to need more copper at some point, so I may try again. Why is Cohh farming iron at the swamps? I thought Mistland had iron. Mistland does have iron, but there are two very important factors about Mistland iron. One, the iron is in like a group of probably like 15 to 20, but it takes like 5 to 7 hits with your pick to get a single piece, which is really weird because it doesn't take that at all for swamp iron. And then also it's much more dangerous. So it's harder to get to because of Mistlands, more dangerous because of Mistlands, and you don't get as much for the amount of work that you put in. So this is just easier. It's easier and it's faster. Yep. The risk versus reward doesn't really add up for Mistland iron. Mistlands the endgame content? Yes. Is Cohh getting obsessed with this game? No. I have been obsessed with this game. Yeah, Mistlands is the current endgame content. And it is phenomenal. It is really, really cool. They knocked it out of the park. If the last two remaining biomes are going to get content updates that are similar in quality, then when this game hits 1.0, it is going to be one of the best survival games ever. And hopefully by that time, it'll have like all the QOL stuff. This game needs a little bit, it sorely needs a little bit more QOL stuff. And just to finish the content, and it's good. Arcades, you can only win once, big guy. Don't get too excited. You're looking more and more like you got stranded on an island lately. Yeah, buddy. I really have been. Down here. You got it, Arcades. Joe's embracing his inner mountain man? A little bit. Yes, more. Iron in the chest is the best reason for swamp mining. Yeah, that's also huge. One chest in this, in the iron mines here, is the equivalent of basically like an entire node in the Mistlands. And I mean, that entire node is going to take you like 5 minutes to mine because of how many swings it takes per, and it's going to wear your pick. So yeah, it's kind of crazy how much better the mining is here for iron. I mean, if you're trying to get it in mass, you know. There we go. Hey, dude, we just pulled 60 iron out of this little tiny area. I have no idea where I'm going right now, which is a bit of a problem. How come we're stealing their walls? Now this is kind of interesting because if you think about it, why are we getting scrap iron out of the walls of the tombs here? It almost makes me think there's some kind of like weird post-apocalyptic thing going on. But then again, this is Norse mythology, so I have no idea. So, but yeah, we're pulling scrap metal out of the walls of these crypts. I don't know. Not me, man. It's weird. Scrap metal from what? Like, I don't, is it from weapons and armor and stuff, maybe? I don't know. I don't even know what the icon is. Like, what is the icon of scrap metal? I think it's just a piece of metal that's bent and torn. Old bone masses? Maybe. Oh, that's looking good, man. Looking good. We're gonna have to just put our boat in the water at some point here. All right, let's see. There is more swamp to our west, but honestly, at this point, I think we need to start heading like, I think we gotta do like boom, 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 and then we're gonna get out of here. Can't fit that much more on our freaking character. That's right. Dude, if we actually get, if we actually take an entire boat's hold worth of iron back to our base, we're gonna be set for, I mean, that's gonna be a huge portion of our base though. That's gonna be phenomenal. I knew we were gonna get a lot. I didn't think we were gonna get that much. That's a good point on Rihanna. Yeah. I love the way that even after 6 years, there's always new good shit on this channel, says Quirky Trooper. Do what we can, Quirky. Glad you're enjoying it, dude. Glad you are enjoying it. Cool. I think the first time we've actually maxed out an arrow. It's fun.